Was there any damage to your parents' house?
No, ma'am.
Okay. What have they told you about conditions where they live, and what they have heard and what they have experienced with regard to what's happened to other people in the nation?
What they've heard was horrible. It was just heartbreaking to hear. And then even, in addition to what they've heard, I ran on social media, Facebook, and I was seeing all the updates on what's going on. People lost every single thing. Like, people lost their loved ones, they lost homes, they lost jobs, cars. It was like everything was taken away from them.